Hello, class 8A. So we have been doing exercise 12C. We had done till question number 2. Now we'll do question number 3. Okay. Here I will do the first 4 questions. Question number 5 and 6 will be your homework. So let us see how to solve this. Okay. So question number 3. Question 1. So we will copy the question. X plus 6, x plus 11. Done. Now what we'll do is we will take the first term of the first bracket and we'll write over here. Done. And then we will write whole of this. Okay. Done. Then we'll write the second term of the first bracket. So we got this. Then we'll write down the second bracket. Done. Now next what we'll do, we'll multiply this x to each term inside this bracket. Okay. So we get x into x. Yes. Then plus sign is there. Here also plus. So simply plus you get x into 11. So 11x. Done. Then plus over here, plus over here. So you get plus only. 6 into x, 6x. Here plus, so you get plus. 6 into 11, you get 66. Done. Now here x into x. So here power is 1, here also power is 1. Base same, so power will be added, you get x square. Done. Then here you see both the terms, okay, are like terms. Okay, they have got x. Yes or no? So we have to add the coefficients first. Okay, so 11 plus 6, it becomes 17, and simply you copy x over here. Okay, and then plus 66. This is the answer. Okay, now let us see question number 2. Here we have 2a plus 5 into 3a minus 6. So what we'll do, we'll take the first term 2a, then we'll copy the second bracket. Okay, then we'll write the second term, that is plus 5. So plus 5, and then we'll copy the second bracket. Done. Now what we'll do, this 2a will multiply inside the first term. Okay. So you get 2a into 3a. Here plus, here minus. So plus into minus, minus 2a into 6. So 2a into 6. Then here plus 5, here plus 3a. So plus into plus, plus 5 into 3a. Then plus 5 and here minus. Okay. 6. So plus into minus, you get minus, and 5 into 6, you get 30. Done. Now here you see a to the power 1, a to the power 1. Okay. And 2 to the 2 threes are 6, and a to the power 1, and here also a to the power 1. Base is same, power will be added, you get a square. Done. Then 2 6 are 12, and simply a. 5 threes are 15, and simply a over here. Done. Now what we'll do, see, these two are like terms, both has a. Yes. So now we will see this coefficient here, minus 12 and here plus 15. Okay, so here we had 12a. So what we'll do, since sign are opposite, so we have to subtract. Okay. So 15 minus 12, we get 3. And we have to keep the sign of the bigger number. So bigger is 15. So we get plus 3a minus 30. This is the product. Okay. Number 3, same way. So we copy the question. 5x plus 2b in this bracket. And 5x minus 2b in this bracket. Now we'll write 5x first. So 5x, then copy the second bracket. Then plus 2b and copy the second bracket. Now this 5x will multiply inside this bracket with each term. Okay, so 5x into 5x minus, because here plus, here minus, so minus, and then 5x into 2b, then 2b into 5x, here plus, here minus, so plus into minus, minus 2b into 2b. Okay, now see 5 5s are 25. Here x to the power 1, x to the power 1, bases same, power added. Here 5 2s are 10 and simply bx. Here 2 5s are 10, simply bx. Here 2 2s are 4, b to the power 1, b to the power 1, power will be added. Here what do you see? Minus 10 bx, here plus 10 bx. They are same, yes, sign opposite, so cancel. Yes, and you are left with 25x square minus 4b square. Okay, this is your answer. Now let us see this. 6x square minus 11x plus 7. Okay, and here 3x minus. Now what do you observe over here? That the first bracket has got 3 terms and the second bracket has got 2 terms. Okay, so I can write like this also. Okay, this can be rewritten this way. This first, the second bracket can be written firstly, okay, and then can this can be written in second. Okay, this does not make any change. Okay, so we can write the same thing in this manner. Done. Now what we'll do, we'll take the first term. Okay, so 3x over here, then we'll copy the second bracket. Done. Then we'll copy the second term, that is minus 4, and then we'll copy this second bracket. Done. Now this 3x will multiply to each term inside this. So 3x into 6x square. Okay, so we get 3x into 6x square. Then here plus, here minus. So simply minus, plus into minus. Yes, 3x into 11x. So 3x into 11x. Then here plus, here plus. So simply plus, 3x into 7. And then minus, here 4 into, okay, 6x square. Okay, so 4 into 6x square, we can write simply 4 6 is 24 x square. Here minus, here minus, so it becomes plus. 4 into 11, it becomes 44x, and here minus, here plus, so it becomes minus. 4 7 is 28. Okay, next 3 6 is 18. Here x to the power 1, x to the power 2, so power will be added, you get x to the power 3. Then 3 into 11, you get 33. Here x to the power 1, x to the power 1, bases same, power added, x square. Yes, 3 7s are 21, 24x square minus 44x minus 28. Now here see, we don't have any term which contains x cube. So this is done. Now this is minus 33x square. Here also we have got one term with x square. Okay, so here minus 33 and here minus 24. So we see sign same, no? So numbers will be added. Okay, so we get 18x cube minus 33 plus 24. Okay, so 33 plus 4 will become 37 and 20. So it will become 57x square. Here you see 21x and here minus 44x. So both the term are like terms. Okay, so now we will see, here we have plus 21 and here we have minus 44. Sign are opposite, so we will subtract. Okay, so From 44, 21 will be subtracted. Okay, so from 4, 1 subtracted, 3, from 4, 2, so you get this. Okay, and we will keep the sign of the bigger number. Bigger number has minus sign, so we get minus 23x. Okay, and then minus 28. Okay, so this is the product. Okay, now question 4. 5 and 6 are your homework. Okay, and in the next video we will see question number 4. Okay.